Jack. 6 months ago I met you, and that very same day my whole life got turned upside down. You saved my life, but I lost my brother. I lost my grandfather. A broken heart is all. And the only way that I could cope with that was helping you. I'm still fixing. And I fell in love with you. I think I love you. And I convinced myself that I could make you love me back.
I don't like what it does to me.
But I can't. And I have no one to blame but myself. I love you. And I know you love me. I'm in love with a priest. But I've been spending a lot of time with someone else, trying to prove to myself that I'm over it. I've tried everything to forget you and it doesn't work.
Well, try harder.
Trying to make him jealous.
You're pretending to be over Jack when clearly you are.
I've just been hurting so much that I think I just wanted him to hurt too. But I'm still in love with him. And I think I'm always going to be in love with him, even though we can't be together.
Well, then be with him!
No, I can't.
Terrified of losing her.
I am so done with you.
Because the person I love that doesn't want to touch me can't even look at me. Do you know how that feels?
You know I want to.
You say you don't want me, but every look and touch says that you do. How dare you make me fall in love with you and then push me away?
When were we ever just friends?
Why would you come all the way down here to tell me that I mean nothing to you?
I can't stop thinking about Paige.
Look, whatever fantasy you got cooked up about me, that is all it is. I'm a complete stranger and you know nothing about me.
You need to forget about me and get on with your own life.
I can't. I just told you I have tried.
We'll find a way. You know I care about what happens to
you. Well, I don't need you to. I don't need anything from you.
I just don't know who I am.
That doesn't matter to me.
It does to me. I've got nothing to offer.
All I want is you.
It's because they love you.
And you don't want me to go through with it either.